streaming? Wait, I have to make sure I'm
streaming.
Are we streaming?
Are we
I think we're live, but no one's here yet.
Just to the right, does it say start streaming or stop streaming?
This is stop streaming.
You're streaming currently.
Nice. That's great news.
Which is great. This is great. Okay. Okay, what's the password?
Oh, let me show it to you.
Yeah, show it to me.
It's a secret.
Okay. Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Here it is.
Cool. Sorry. What's the...
Oh, it's, farts. Let me turn this shit on so I can tell you. Everything is running smoothly. ATTN.
ATTN. Okay. FD, right?
Yeah.
Okay, got it. Oh, share password. Yes!
Yeah, it's just that easy.
Yes! Okay, now, with that in mind, I'm going to pull up Twitch. I'm pulling up Twitter. I'm going to tweet that we're live. I don't think anyone's watching right now. Oh, no, there's some people on chat.
Yeah.
Okay, let's... Whoops. Okay.
There we go.
You guys are about to get one dedicated viewer.
Dude, we have one...
Absolutely.
One person watching.
Wait, Fiona, I don't even know what your Twitch is.
It's literally Fiona Nova.
Oh, perfect. That's so easy.
It's the easiest. The easiest.
Boom. The news
guys,
is
yeah,
ready.
Hey guys, guess what I'm about to do. Stream. Hey guys, welcome to the new show. Like, wait, hold on, let me see. Hey guys.
Oh, we got one viewer.
Welcome to the new show called The BackFeed. With at case. See you soon. See you soon. Twitch.tv. Fiona Nova.
Oh, we're up to 33.
Live now.
Now there's people watching.
See
you
soon. Okay.
Great news, everybody.
Great.
It's time to start the BackFeed.
It's time to start. I tagged you.
Oh, beautiful. I'll just retweet you.
Just retweet or whatever. Oh, dude, we're trending. Dude, my name was trending for a little bit.
Yeah.
Which was so crazy. Wasn't that so wild?
Oh, wait. I gotta delete this. I didn't even put the link.
Hey guys, do you guys hear us?
Yeah, that's a good
question.
Can we get,
yeah, this is like the jankiest, wait, do you hear us? Do you see things?
Oh, I didn't know where the camera was.
The camera's here. Yeah. It's too quiet. Okay, they think it's too quiet. It is a little too quiet.
I can up the gain.
Yeah, let's up the gain.
Boom.
Let's
up in the yellow.
I'm boosting the output.
You can do on here that like give you a solid bottom and a solid top so you don't go under or over. We can
That's what I say to my girlfriend.
Yeah, solid bottom.
Are you solid bottom or are you solid top?
See, now we're hitting the yellows.
Dude, let's go. We're hitting the yellows. Okay, yeah, we can get closer, but then my face gets covered. But I think
let's
this is
like
fine.
Move it. This is not a
we
good...
have one mic currently.
Yeah, we're gonna upgrade this setup, guys.
Guys, if you have any idea on how to upgrade this setup, please, any help.
Do we have a Discord? Not
the
yet.
The cream.team.
Oh, that's huge.
That's huge news. The cream.team will possibly be taking over the G4 Discord. So if you haven't merged yet, you will be forced to in a little bit. Hey guys. Okay.
Damn.
Big news. 300, almost 400 people watching, maybe as much as our regular streams.
We're already hitting
those early
numbers.
Guys, if you want to help, anything can help. We're unemployed.
Like a G6. Dude, G4, G5, G6.
G6. Okay. Guys, we have so many news.
Yeah. So here's the deal. You know, there was some news yesterday.
Should we break it to them?
Should we break the news?
Yeah, we're breaking the news.
Guys, formally, this was the feedback.
But guess what?
Unfortunately, G4 hit a riptide.
Yeah, what we could say, a bump.
Yeah, it hit a bump in the road.
A bump in the road.
A minor setback.
100%. Just a minor setback. So we unfortunately had to rename this.
To the back feed.
To the back feed.
Yeah. And
so,
it isn't technically with G4 anymore. So
right.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's not directly correlated.
The office, similar occupancy.
Yeah.
Two, and then no one behind us, and then right. Someone off in the distance working.
Someone's there working. Kendall's here working. We're here to provide you the juiciest stories.
Yeah.
That your mind can only take.
Yeah.
Because that's what we do.
We are committed to the same principles that got us to the dance. And no research.
No research. And the one thing I will tell you guys, you know what's exciting? Oh, scoot. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sorry.
Oh, yeah. Scoot this over. Scoot this over.
Scoot you guys over.
Okay,
oh,
yeah.
Wow, look at this. Ooh, you can see I'm a real gamer, dude. I got LEDs.
Also, I'm gonna fix this mic.
Can you fix everything, please?
I just get it out of your face.
I don't know where
this is so fucking annoying.
But, like, here,
oh,
right?
Oh, I can't do that.
Well, this thing is... It can bend in all sorts of directions.
It can? I'm gonna bend.
This is as close as we can.
But don't look at me, because I'm not here. It's just them.
Wait.
These are my arms.
Here, if you scoot forward temporarily.
Okay. Oh, right, to let her. Right, as a regular person. Mm-hmm. Sorry I didn't
now
let you.
Streaming, we become more
Dude,
than people when here's we stream.
Okay.
I'm just gonna just cough. Just let me.
Maybe you go high and point it down.
No.
Okay.
Dude, almost 500 viewers. Guys, dude. I can't thank you enough.
This stream is not going to just be adjusting mics.
We will get...
Yeah, this seems fine.
Is that good?
You're louder than me, but that's good, because
I'll
I'm going to
be
say
loud.
Worse things.
I'll be loud. You have to be loud, Case.
I'll be loud.
You have to be loud. 500 viewers. Let's get it.
Chat. Is that
no,
cool?
I have chat here. I have chat here.
Yeah, we got our laptops.
This is it.
Radium, thank you so much for the 10 subs. I wish I could keep track about how many subs we have, but we will get that tomorrow.
Yeah.
We will
so
get
many big
we will
moves
get
we're
a counter.
Tomorrow.
We will get a counter tomorrow. Mm-hmm. We're going to give you a place where you can like donate, because we are, again, don't want to keep reminding everyone, we are unemployed.
That's a good point.
But wait, I did want to say something. And I forgot.
We started this stream to say something, but we did forget.
Okay, anyways, nothing's really different other than we can wear brands now.
Yeah, I can rep the San Diego Zoo, no problem.
I can now wear this shirt without getting...
San Diego
In
Zoo!
Trouble. Yeah, San Diego Zoo, hot moms! Like, yeah. Finally, we get to kind of be our authentic selves.
Yeah.
And I think that's why this might be good news.
Yeah,
you know?
Maybe. Mm-hmm. I mean, we don't decide if it's good news or bad news yet.
I can fully smoke a blunt right now.
Oh, you...
Can
you do that on
do
Twitch?
Oh, no, I don't think we can.
I think maybe we can't openly do drugs on Twitch.
Okay. But we could just say we're having a good time.
Oh. Can we lose our severance if we openly do drugs?
I don't know.
Is that
I don't
a
know.
G4 thing?
Oh, Gerard, thank you so much for the 5 subs. Gerard,
what?
Here's a shout out to Gerard. What an amazing person. We were so lucky to work with him.
Oh,
and
absolutely.
Lucky to work with everyone at G4, because what an amazing group of content creators we worked
yeah.
with.
Honestly,
I'm
not at risk of messing up my severance, because I mostly have very nice things to say about G4.
I had the most amazing time at G4.
Yeah, it was great.
Everyone's terrified that we're going to go write a twit longer about how awful it was. Absolutely not. It was amazing.
For me? Very good.
It was amazing. Hey, guys, this is showbiz, baby. This
yeah.
is Hollywood. If you don't think this is what it is, this is what it is.
I got to move into this kitchen in Burbank.
We've got a kitchen in Burbank, okay? We will post the address in a little bit in chat.
Yeah.
So, you
can send me mail.
Send me mail.
Send me
mail. Come to the house. Say hi.
Yeah, yeah.
Pay your respects. We are
worse.
Unemployed. Yeah. Okay, cool.
I guess friends are what makes you get through this business. So,
yeah, yeah.
We're friends.
Guys, let's start a cum chant on 3. Go Stabby, absolutely. Cum chant, yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Come.
Come. Come. Come. Come. Come. Come. Come. Come. Oh, you made it creepy. You made it creepy.
Come.
Oh, no.
Come.
Yeah, in chat, cum chat. Thank you guys so much for all the subs and the hype train. I don't know what any of this means.
We're professional streamers.
Okay.
We get it all.
Dude, hell yeah. Okay.
Can we pull up stories still?
Let's pull up
stories. We're next to my big
Well,
computer.
Here's what I have to show you guys one thing, which is, hold on, I'm going to pull this up.
We have too many things.
Yeah. I need to go on twitter.com and I need to pull it up.
You already logged in as me, so you can tweet whatever you want.
I won't, but like what I'm going to do is I'm going to put Norm of the North.
Ooh.
Norm, it's like Norm of the North
Oh, we can finally show off Gunmar.
Norm of the yes. And Gunmar, we're gonna at the end of this, we're gonna have a big
reveal.
This
will unfortunately reveal Gun Mario to the world.
We are going to reveal Gun Mario. Okay, guys. The first news is that I don't know if anyone is aware. There is a movie that came out from DreamWorks about, I'm gonna say, 10 years ago, called Norm of the North.
Ah.
Have you heard about this? Have you seen this?
Should we watch the trailer?
We could watch the trailer, right now.
I mean, there's a good chance we won't have the audio right for this at all.
Yeah, actually, I don't know.
And we also don't have headphones. No,
so
you guys can watch the trailer.
Wait, I don't know if we can hear. Probably. No, wait. Okay, no, shit. It was 2006. So, oh my God, it was very recently. Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Look at this setup.
Can you guys hear it?
Out here in the wild. When you don't fit in.
Please let us know if
we'll figure it out.
Life can be a real bear. Especially for Norm.
How good is a bear if he can't
hear it? So they can hear it.
Why didn't you take a picture? It'll last longer.
But when his home is threatened,
humans are invading our land.
Wait a minute, boys. Kara, booyah.
I love it.
Till finally discover.
Humans are moving here.
It's actually pretty loud. Florida. Sorry, guys.
Go to the city, Norm, and convince today's them top story. To Norm of the North.
Need soldiers on the ground.
You guys need the context. Tone it down a bit. Okay, sorry. Oh my God! Is now Global Fee? I made you a rude dude shirt. Please send it to Cases.
I gotta set up a PO box. I don't think I can.
No,
fully
we
give
have
up
to
my
get
address.
A PO box. We have to get a PO box, guys. Keep the shirt. We will get a PO box.
I guess for now, send it to G4 and make it time.
No, I don't think. I don't think. Do not send it to G4. I don't know where it's gonna go.
I mean, I'm curious. It's an experiment.
Vera, get my
so this is Norm of the North.
Norm of the North. Sorry guys. It's a long trailer. It is not Ted Lasso.
Not that natural.
I mean, we could like play it at the same time here.
You need to convince people to help you.
That's true.
And I have an idea.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get.
Let's show them who oh, we're still. Oh, they're still hearing the Discord notifications. Okay. We should. Can we mute? Okay. Close window. Okay. Sorry, guys.
But guys,
let me tell you guys. This is just a work in progress right now. Tomorrow's gonna. Turn what on the TV?
What? A big bone.
Normal. Northern North. North.
Alexa, turn on television.
Did you just. Okay. What are we doing? Are you pulling up Norm of the North?
No, I'm just putting it on.
Hakuna Matata.
No, this is not what I want you guys to see right now. I just wanted you to watch Norm of the North. Hold on, there's a whole story about Norm of the North. Hold on, okay.
We're getting to it, don't worry.
Okay, this is the Raw Backfeed. Jesus, that sounds like a porn title.
Yeah.
The Raw Backfeed?
Yeah.
Great.
It's a good title. Okay.
Okay. I promise you guys, it's gonna get better and better every day we do this.
This is like, we're like a level 1 character in an RPG,
but we're
in a power level.
Yeah.
To level 99 streamer.
So, here's why I wanted to bring it up. Norm of the North's Twitter for about a year now has been hacked. Okay? And yes. And when I tell you, their tweets are unhinged. On October 8th, a tweet got sent out from Norm of the North account. I just got a call from Lionsgate. This is the end.
Can relate.
September 15th, Norm has relapsed.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, this is...
Wait, we should scroll way down and then start scrolling up.
Yeah, I mean, there's...
Okay, let's start from... Yeah,
let's start from June 28th. Pride Month is tweeted, okay?
It's just, if you've never
seen Norm of the North. Okay. Norm is vaccinated,
okay,
which is great. Norm has decided to hit the gym.
Okay.
Just in a silly, goofy mood, might make a fifth movie.
Dude,
Olympics. Just wait until you meet Norm of the South. Okay, so it's...
Felt cute, might make fifth
movie. Yeah, so this is it. Okay, and then December 2nd, this is where it gets unhinged. I don't know if I could do this anymore.
So they had this kind of little cute bit going, and now they're hitting yeah. a road bump.
Norm has just met Santa. Please say congrats, Norm. And then December 14th, I can literally tweet anything I want.
Wow, he's feeling his power.
Y'all are not ready.
Okay.
The Supreme. Norm wants to fight the wolf from Alpha and Omega, which is another
unfamiliar thing.
Now, okay, here it is.
He's got a 3DS game.
He has a 3DS game, and Norm of the North said, should I tell Lionsgate to make this?
Yeah. Go for it, Norm.
Norm loves bowling.
Yeah.
Norm is doing the Wordle as well. And on May 19th, we get a tweet, help.
The Gun Mario energy
yeah,
is coming
the
out.
The Gun Mario is, help. This is great. They just posted this. What word can you find here? This is like one of those like back of the cereal boxes thing.
Oh, porn.
Porn.
Yeah, porn.
Yeah, yeah. Porn. Isn't that great? Norm feet stink. when will they find out?
Whoa.
No.
It's degenerating.
Norm of the North was an inside job.
Okay, Morbius.
Okay, not my Norm is north of... Okay.
We're only up to June.
Now, here, this is where things get a little weird. Norm has just finished reading the Communist Manifesto.
Okay, Norm's getting...
They fired me months ago. Okay, Norm has been missing for 6 days. Oh, God, they found him. And a black and white image. He's dead. It must be dead, right? Norm has checked out of rehab. Norm going crazy right now.
Yeah.
Norm has relapsed.
Oh, shit.
I just got a call from Lionsgate. This is the end.
Wait, the amount of tweets that Norm was making just went way down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So the news is Norm, unfortunately, has relapsed. And Lionsgate...
They either put a hit out on Norm, and he's
yeah,
dead.
They found him. Oh, God, they found him.
Caught.
So caught and compromised to a permanent end. Yeah, guys, I just want to let you know that this is news. Huh?
Wait. What's
happening?
Apparently my Discord notifications are still popping
okay.
off.
Okay, well, don't show the...
There we go.
Okay.
Did I just reveal my whole ass?
No, don't reveal your whole ass. So yeah, this is just some news that I saw that I thought you guys would be interested in. I do want to say...
Should we reveal Gun Mario? Is that too dangerous?
Maybe we'll tease it. We'll tease it for right at the end. We'll go through some.
Yeah.
Like the tweet you sent me is so funny.
It's just he really is an auteur yeah. of the form
yes.
of Twitter.
Guys, yeah. Could you, if you guys want us to read some news right now for the next hour, could you go into the cream.team? Literally, go on your web browser. Write the cream.dream. Mm. Or no, team or dream. Oh shit, I don't know what it is. No, it's the cream.team. And then in Tiny News Net, post your stories. Post a link to your stories. EA canceled a single-player Plants vs. Zombies spinoff.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no. Hakron Dakron, thank you so much for this.
It is funny going to our usual news sources and seeing that we're a story.
Oh, dude. Kevin Pereira, does cocaine suck now? A Vice News investigation.
Ooh.
Interesting.
Should you get your headphones and we can just watch it.
Ooh, we could just watch that. See, this is where we're fucked. I don't know how... How do I pull up...
Because I do need the Discord off. I just need to turn off my notifications.
You do need, like... We need a Google Doc.
Does cocaine suck?
Yeah, it must be there. Yeah. Does... We'll get this figured out,
eventually,
guys.
We're going to move to a couch...
We're
going to
eventually... Here it is. I got it.
Yeah.
I got it.
Does cocaine suck? It doesn't... From that picture, it's still looking pretty
cool. We spoke to cartel members, dealers, and users about why North Americans' cocaine seems to be getting worse. Do you mean the fact that they're spiking fentanyl in it? Because that's real.
I mean, that makes it something else. Occasionally lethal.
I felt like I was going to die. Why is Kevin sending this?
Kevin wants to know.
I've heard the change in difference in quality out of too many people's mouths to be like, oh no, that's just hearsay. Well, it's because they're putting fentanyl in it. Yeah, that said, the danger of fentanyl, either from users deliberately taking both drugs in the form of speedballs.
Yeah.
Guys, I've never done cocaine in my life.
Me.
Yeah. I've never done cocaine in my life. I will tell you that. But I am saying straight up, I don't think I'll ever because I have Adderall.
My advice, yeah, don't. Just get those blue bombs.
I like, yeah.
I don't think we have mods.
I mean, I have mods, but are they all here now? I doubt it.
Mod Christian.
Yeah, you can mod Christian. Here.
Guys.
Can you mod Christian? And also, I think there's one of my mods is Malco. He's a great, great mod of mine. He's been my mod for maybe 6+ years now. Love him to death.
Yeah.
Maz Taz or whatever. Love him.
Dude, so many of the news stories on our favorite site, Kotaku, are about places you've worked.
No! Oh, yeah.
Check you with mod, Christian. Do another mod check.
They've got a
Did
mod
you ever work
now.
At GameStop? Because
No, I've never worked at GameStop. Yeah, so what happened this weekend was I had to not only deal with Comcast pulling the cord on G4 and not having a job, Rooster Teeth is obviously under fire for maybe the umpteenth time.
Yeah.
This is not news. This is all...
This is rolling news.
This is not news to me. you know, should I say something about it?
I mean, you don't have to. I do
know these people. Very happy that people feel good enough to like go out and say their piece.
Mm-hmm.
I think like there's a lot of things that could have been changed. I think that could be up for any company that could be changed. There was obviously a diversity issue. There was obviously an inclusivity issue. There was a lot of egos in play. There's a lot of things that I wish, you know, I wish there were better leadership.
Yeah.
You know, there was times where I felt like I was forced on camera. Literally, like, you know, there was the 2020 protests, the black protests.
Yeah.
Yeah. And, you know, it was very traumatizing for me. And I think they did a RT podcast with only white people to talk about it. And then obviously everyone was like, I don't want to listen to you guys talk about it. And then after, essentially, we were like, okay, we got to talk about it.
Yeah.
And then they, like, I'm going to say force because I really did say I didn't want to do it, but I felt like, okay, maybe I need to because I was the only black on-camera talent. So I had to do it. I embarrassed myself. I was crying. It's not embarrassing, but I was crying in front of the camera because I was, like, so traumatized. And, yeah, that was not great. And then after that, I, you know, I was essentially kind of put on front-facing because there was, again, no other black on-camera talent. And so I was kind of put in a position where I had to... Anyways, let me tell you, I stacked up my resume. I was like, nothing stopping me. I was able to get a bunch of stuff. I was like, you know what? If I'm gonna be in a position where I have to be like put on camera front facing on this traumatizing time,
yeah,
man, am I gonna fucking pad the shit out of my resume?
Yeah.
Anyways,
that is a problem I've seen at so many companies, like including places I worked in Chicago, where they hire like a few more diverse employees, but then they completely force them to do every bit of like diversity outreach for the entire company,
right?
And like talk about any issue that happens to relate to diversity. It's like it becomes like their second job.
Yeah, exactly. So that wasn't the best, but what I will say, and here's the thing where I'm like, I am so happy that everyone's kind of talking about their experience because I think everyone's experience there is valid, and if it was bad, totally, like, please talk about it. But I do want to say that it is so much better now. Like, I am a bit sad that they're getting called out now and not before, because now you guys are not supporting a company that it literally is better. Like, I think that's the thing that's a bit frustrating, because it is incredibly diverse. Now I don't really know the inner workings of the of how the company works right now, because I don't work there anymore. And I haven't worked there for 2 years.
Yeah.
So, but now it's like talent, you've got all kinds of diverse talent. There's a lot of people behind the scenes that are working, that are amazing workers. And they really, I don't know. It's just like, now it does suck that you can't support them.
G-Strat says it's Cockbite, not a good brand.
No, it is. It's not. But that's the thing. It's like everyone supported them when it was plain as day. This was not like, it's, how do I explain, how do I put this in a way where it's like, you guys already supported them.
Yeah.
Now not supporting them isn't going to really help anything.
You mean like you supported them through the time where they were problematic, and now they're less problematic.
Now they're less problematic, but because it's they're shedding light on it, it's like, well, what do you do now?
Ooh, more personal news to you. This is the fee news. This is the feedback.
This is the feedback.
Can we get a movie update? Asked Uncle Kip.
Yes, movie update. I am going. We are going to film by the end of November. So that's the film update. Like, we're in pre-production, and I'm gonna go to France for like 2 weeks to film this movie at the end of November, beginning of December.
Yeah.
I'm hoping to finish picture production by the end of this year.
Wait, where are you going again? You're going
France. I'm going to France. I'm gonna stop in Paris first, and then we're gonna go like south of France.
Whoa.
So yeah, I'm not too sure exactly the location just yet. But
it might sound less cool to you because you're from France, but going to the south of France to film a movie sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, dude, I'm excited. I mean, I'm really excited to do it. And now that I'm unemployed, I feel like I have so much more time to work more on my like directing creative directing that I want to do.
Yeah.
But also I have more time to do this and also do podcasts with Casim and Kevin and also something else. I don't know.
Backfeed us.
Yeah. Backfeed us.
Back that feed up.
Yeah. Hey. Okay. Sorry, guys. That was a long-winded way to say.
Our point is, cocaine isn't as good as it used to be.
Cocaine isn't as good as it used to be. That's all I've got to say about it. Oh, did I talk about this while having the cocaine story up?
We did, but I kind of feel like that's so good energy to bring.
Or like Norm of the North.
Just
got a call from Lionsgate. This is the end. Here, main camera.
I mean, we could talk about the Amaranth story, but it's so.
It's so not a story. Like, it is a story as in, like, wild that she's going through it. The
horrible,
fact that there's even a controversial take on this is absolutely blowing my mind. Like, I'm like, oh, what do you mean? That's crazy.
Like, the initial story is a story. Like, she was
this is a huge story.
With proof. But then the fact that the story has turned into, like, there's any controversy on whose side
you know whose side you are on.
How did you hear that recording?
You...
She got to be like, I think I'm on the guy who wants to kill her dog's side.
That's absolutely unheard of.
If anybody doesn't know, basically, Amaranth, unfortunately, was a victim of abuse from her husband, it seems like, for a long time.
Yeah.
And she had receipts that she sort of aired live. But since then, I don't know. I guess, fully unsurprisingly, certain portions of the internet have, like, called her out.
Yeah.
I don't know. Why?
That's kind of why I don't want to talk about it, because it's literally,
it's
here's
so poisonous.
The story, here's the story, and here's what it is. There is no other opinion you should have.
Yeah.
Like, that's so crazy that anyone else has any other opinion on it.
And I love, like, the rolling drama is caused by all the worst parts of it.
Yeah.
Which is, like, just people being
also, Gina is in chat. Gina, love you. Let's talk about Gina for a moment. It was great working with Gina.
Yes,
it was amazing to see Gina every day. It was like the best thing to see her.
Gina, we're going to make this stream so much cooler, and then you're going to want to come on it.
Yeah, Gina, when we get this shit done, you're coming on the back feed.
Yeah, please come on the back feed.
We need you to come on the back feed.
We're
going to
move out of my kitchen.
We need you
to. We're going
to
get out of here.
We're
going to
get out of here eventually. Give us maybe a couple weeks.
Yeah.
Once. Because we can do this, we can find a place to do this,
mm-hmm.
but we need some money.
Lower the mic.
Yeah. Forget
but then Case, the but then they can't hear Case.
I'll be louder. They just get my cool peripheral shot.
Gina
hey,
will
guys.
Come so hard on the back feed. Thank you so
Thank
much.
You.
Thank you, Gina. We do need your numbers and support.
Yeah, we need your numbers. We need come.
We
I mean,
need
we
come.
Need you
we
to
need
come,
come
on.
We need come. We were at 700 people, by the
way. Oh, but we scared some away?
A little bit. I think we scared them about the Amaranth.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
Let's see. I'm going to pull up some more stories.
Dude, you always have the best scoops on the best Twitter.
I love the Twitter stuff. Kanye West to buy social network Parler?
Really? I guess that's unsurprising.
It's not unsurprising, but please, can someone stop this man?
So I guess he really is going to go for, like, new age Trump fully.
Dude, for what?
I think he's going to, he is running for office.
This is fully just someone who's bored.
Kendall, you don't have to hide. I mean.
You can sit here.
This is fine. I need this mouse and I need to.
Okay.
I have to do it on OBS.
Wait, do what?
Oh, I'm just going to give you guys, like, that base under.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Give a round of applause to Kendall, everybody. Do you want to shout anything out, Kendall?
Yeah, can you follow my
Here.
Instagram? It's dying.
Kendall Lynn on Instagram.
I have some, like, pretty spicy.
She's hot. She's hot. So at this point, I don't know why you're not.
Yeah, right.
So
what do you have to lose?
You have what do you have to?
Gain.
You have everything to gain. So follow. I don't know. Instagram's dying, anyways.
But if we post enough spicy nudes.
If we post. Well, we don't want to get there, but we are unemployed.
Yeah, I mean,
so
whatever.
We might get there.
What does the Kanye story have to say?
Kanye's story, obviously CNBC, right? Solid.
I love this key point.
Yeah.
Kanye West, who now goes by Ye.
Ye?
Just CNBC having a pronounce. Yeah. Agreed to buy Parler, a conservative social media app, sure. In a word where conservative opinions are considered to be controversial, we strive to make sure we have the right to freely express ourselves, Ye said in a release.
Okay.
Parler is one of several right-wing friendly social media platforms to emerge in the Donald Trump era.
Okay, so he thinks he just wants people to have, what, free speech? Is that
I mean, people I know are a little torn on whether or not they think Kanye will become the next Donald Trump, because it does feel like a heightening of things, you know?
He's just not well.
Well, no, but
that's the thing that's so frustrating to watch.
But I think that might unfortunately make him more relatable to a lot of people. He's not doing okay.
Oh, I got some more subs. Sassy llama cum. Sassy llama la cum.
Sassy llama la cum.
Sassy llama la cum.
Wait, it's not assalamu alaikum, is it? Because then we're gonna get in trouble.
Oh, I hope not. Is that what it means?
No, that's sassy llama cum.
Okay, that's sassy llama cum. Thank you so much for the subs. We really appreciate it. We are unemployed.
Yeah, that's very nice.
So thanks so much. It helps so much.
We gotta we're gonna set up sub alerts. We're gonna become a real Twitch channel. I promise.
Yeah. Kevin again posted something.
Kevin Pereira in the Discord. Top five moments from.
What is that?
Oh, that's top five moments from some kind of laser thing. We gotta watch it.
Okay, we gotta watch it. We need to pull. Okay, so you. Okay, so this is what we need to do. Oh, I didn't exit, right? Oh, okay. We need to pull out Discord.
Yeah.
And you need to sign in.
We gotta mute the noise.
We'll mute the noise.
So that they don't.
We need to sign into the cream.team.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry that you have to do this long range.
Oh. Well, yeah. Sorry about the notifications. Just like, it'll be okay. Don't worry.
We'll turn them off in just a second.
We'll turn them off in just a second. Okay. We're taking that off. Now, how do I turn it off?
Do you know how to turn off notifications? Oh, settings down there probably?
Settings?
Yeah.
Notifications.
Yeah.
Uncheck.
Yeah. And also, I think we need the...
Sounds.
Yeah, disable.
It's already.
It's that you need to check that it will disable all notifications.
Oh, will disable. Oh, yeah,
Now we're working.
Now we're baking a cake.
Yeah.
Can I add filters to OBS while they're streaming? Is that a thing?
Can you add filters?
Well, like noise gate.
Oh.
Like, can I do that while the stream is going?
I mean, maybe.
That's all I need to do.
I mean, I'm just going to pull this up, though, and then...
Why is it coming up on Microsoft Edge?
Okay. Oh, well. Anyways, what? I didn't even think this existed still. Okay.
Are they seeing this right now?
No.
Okay.
No, they're just watching us struggle.
Go to Discord really quick.
Okay.
Go to settings.
Settings.
Go to streamer mode.
Streamer mode.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, cool. That's
great. It'll hide all of my shit?
Well, yeah, so we don't,
Guys, let him have it. We gotta give him my address later anyway.
Close? Okay.
My face don't know where I am, because I got my drugs from Amsterdam.
Oh, my God.
I would die. Okay, this is Kevin. This is a Kevin story, by the way. It's too loud. It's too loud.
Guys, we're giving you the experience of being at the concert.
It's too loud. Sorry. It's too loud. I got it. Or maybe what I can do is I can lower the desktop volume. sorry. Okay. Sorry, I ruined everyone's... day. Okay.
Not loud enough.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, it's EDM. It's gotta be
blasting. It's EDM. Okay.
Damn.
Well, was cool. Thanks, Kevin. This is for anyone watching the Cream Dot. This is the Cream Dot team. Livin' Sleazy asks, how much Molly does Kevin do in a week? Good question.
Depends on the week.
Gotta ask. Yeah. Gotta ask him. What is this?
Ooh, goodbye G4 again. Someone made a goodbye video.
Well,
I gotta pull this up for my Twitter. I'm gonna.
I guess email it to myself?
Okay, wait, what? Wait, what?
Someone, you know when we watch Construction Sim?
Oh, yes!
Somebody made a fucking, someone did make the remix.
Let's go!
Remix on the track.
Let's go. I'm gonna try to grab the Discord window capture. Let me do Discord.
It's gonna be so wild when I know how to stream. You guys aren't ready for me 100%. To know how to stream.
100%.
Christian and I can come over every day and
dude, please, if you want to help us,
let's all chill at this in apartment.
Dude, if you want to help us,
let's do it.
Oh,
we just fill up my one bedroom apartment.
Yeah, dude, we have a whole team. Dude, this is why, guys. If we get enough subs, we can essentially just do G4.
That's true. This will just slowly grow into the office.
Yeah,
you saw
we
before.
Will slowly. If like you really want G4 to come back, just give us some subs.
We can't call it. We could do around the net, but we can't call it that.
We can't call
could
it around
the net.
Could
be amongst the
net. We
within
could,
the net.
Within the net is good. I think within the net, and we just and then we'll have a stunt at the
within
end.
Within the web. Now we're talking alliteration.
Yeah. Let's watch. I want to watch this. Can you guys see this? Oh no, you guys probably can't see this.
What happened?
Oh no, you can see it.
You know what? I'm just gonna leave it low enough in the background. So
oh no, Ronnie! Ah! Not Ronnie. I forgot about Ronnie.
Oh god. Oh, my shitty internet.
No. Oh, is this the internet?
Dude, my internet is so bad. I'm amazed
dude,
that we're not
it's
just
fine.
Blasting frames
oh.
out. We probably are.
G3 because it's lower cost.
Oh, that's a good idea. Scale it back.
Dude.
Okay, wait. Restart this and maybe...
Restart maybe it?
It's,
okay.
It's going to take forever.
Sorry, I wasn't even... oh, no, but I'm sad to see Ronnie in space, dude.
I know.
Dude, Ronnie. Damn.
Dude, you hear about Ronnie?
Did you hear about Ronnie? Man, I'm sad.
I can't even go pick him up because we can't go to the office.
We can't. We are unable to retrieve anything from the office.
Sorry, I am finding the Construction Sim remix also. Or remix.
No, this is so sad, guys.
You guys are doing great.
We're rebuilding.
Gotta start from the ground up.
We're rebuilding.
Oh, fuck yeah, SoundCloud, baby.
SoundCloud?
I'm gonna post this in our own Discord so that we can pull it up on that computer.
Dude, post it in the Cream Team.
Yeah.
Aw, guys. This was made by BMOP.
Oh nice.
Apparently. Love BMOP.
I think I'm
thank
not
you,
BMOP. A member of the
dude, what? You're not?
You need an invite?
I think I need an invite.
No, click on it. You can't
oh. Is it in yeah, Robbie's yeah. Market?
You could put it in, like, yeah, either Tiny Newsnet or Robbie's Market,
News.
Yeah.
Oh, it's already in there.
Creamy for life. Oh, we got it?
Oh, no crops, okay. Just crop tops. Already posted it for
okay,
us.
Okay, we're going to post it. We're going to watch it.
Shout out to, on Twitter. Yeah, on Twitter he's also.
Can I just
well,
press play?
I don't know if you want me to dox you. No crops. No crops, just crop tops. But I'm assuming you don't mind. At Mike Avila on Twitter made this.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, fuck yeah.
Dox me! They said dox me!
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Fuck!
Fuck yeah, dude. Over
construction!
Over 90 jobs?
Yeah.
Over 90 jobs?
Oh, you reminded me about 90 jobs, dude.
We gotta watch that trailer.
Oh, we have to.
Now that we've heard,
I need another hit.
Now that we've heard the remix,
I need another
we
hit.
We gotta hit the original and then probably hit the remix again. Cause like you guys, obviously this is sick, but if you see the trailer, then you're gonna understand.
Guys, here we're gonna watch the trailer again. We're gonna watch the trailer again because I need another hit.
I do need. Another
I need
hit.
Another hit. So we're gonna.
Let's prime that trailer.
Let's prime that trailer.
You gotta make sure we get the right one.
Okay. Okay.
Here, I can post it in the Discord.
Post it in Discord, yeah. I'll grab it.
Construction Simulator, the final preview. I don't, oh,
the final preview? Is it, are we, is it done?
Construction Sim trailer. Oh, I see, damn. Here it is.
G4 from the ground floor. Yeah, dude.
Yeah, dude. I'm all, I can't give away too much about my living situation, I guess.
We can't talk. We can't really say this is G4, but we can say this is something.
Construction Sick. Sim.
Oh, I forgot. It goes to also, Microsoft Edge.
If you're in the Discord, I have the worst Discord photo. I gotta change that.
No, I actually think it's the perfect photo.
Yeah, maybe I have to leave it,
I think you might have to leave it because it's so serious, but you're posting the most unhinged things. It's very Gun Mario for sure. Okay, news story. Let's do this. Sick.
Yeah. Mm.
I'm
so
ready for this. Are you ready?
I'm fucking ready for this.
Okay.
Astragon. A game by Welter.
Yes!
We gotta play this.
Oh dude. Dude, I have goosebumps.
You got the cat? They got the, cat sponsorship.
Look at all these fucking trucks.
It's first person driving.
All these fucking, this fucking gravel. The two person, open world. Oh my god, you can turn the gravel into fucking concrete, dude.
Control over 70 license machines by 24 brands. Look at this shit. Case, Caterpillar. Look at this. Look how much you can scroll. You can talk to this lady.
You can talk to a woman and just build. You can build.
I know we're retreading the same news, but come on.
You can build.
Experience two extensive campaigns and mess more than 90 jobs.
Let's go.
90 jobs?
Let's go.
I don't even have one job, dude.
We're unemployed.
Yeah, dude. That's 90 more jobs than we have. Build with your friends in multiplayer. Obviously huge. It almost looks like they're building planes or something.
Oh, yes.
Look at this shit.
Yes.
Look at those two. Dude. Totally placid. Everyone in this game is completely zen. Oh. It also promotes a healthy mind.
Oh my god.
Get to work.
Dude, get to fucking
buy it
work.
Now.
Get
this has been out for weeks.
Also, okay, so should we stream Construction Simulator sometime this week?
I think we should.
100%.
I know it's not news, but sometimes we're also only a construction simulator.
So. Card King says, Bob who? Fiona the Builder.
Damn,
yes,
that's it. If I need
dude,
a pick me
I needed
up,
a hit.
As soon as you foreclosed, I should have pulled up construction.
You should have pulled up, and you should have been like 90 jobs. Mm. I can have right now
90 jobs.
Goddamn jobs.
Even if they don't pay well,
no,
you stack 90 of those guys.
90. At some point, something's gonna pay, right? And then
shout out again for the trap remix.
Ooh,
incredible.
We got
work.
777 viewership, which is my lucky number.
Nice.
Love
straight
that.
Sevens.
Thanks so much, guys. We need to get you guys hard hats. We need hard hats and we need a full construction simulator stream. Okay, let's
also,
look.
If we could steal Drunkle Ted, even though Drunkle Ted did creep me out, it would be funny just to jam it in the back
first. Dude, I think we need to steal a lot of things there, but we can't really.
There's no way.
Essentially, we need to plan a heist, and we're gonna plan the heist live right now. We're not allowed in, okay?
Yeah.
We can't get in, but I will say,
if we're honest about stealing from them, I think they can't get mad at us.
Because we're letting them know we're coming.
Yeah, it's like Ocean's 11. If you see the heist get planned, then you like the people doing it.
Yeah. I think if we can kind of get in there,
mm-hmm.
I can be the distraction.
Yeah.
I know the security. I can be like,
whoa.
And then you come from the back.
Yeah.
You have to come from the back, grab Drunkle, grab Ronnie, and grab a couple gaming chairs.
Yeah.
I need at least 3 gaming chairs.
We get the G4 gaming chairs.
We need the G4 gaming chairs.
Also, G4 merch is now a rare commodity.
yo, if you have G4 merch, it's rare.
If anybody has a decanter set, because I'm still not convinced they exist. One time, one person. Someone bought it and posted it, but did anyone else, or is there more than
now,
one?
Now, I will say, guys, don't buy any merch. I don't know where the money's going.
Yeah, I mean, don't buy it. I guess I'm wishing that we could steal it for you to prove it. But
If you already bought one, if you could take a picture and show us if it's real. We haven't seen it.
No.
So,
we saw one on Reddit once.
Ah, Iffy! Thanks so much for being here and supporting us. We love you.
Yes, Iffy.
We are unemployed right now.
Yeah.
So, just letting you guys know that.
Former G4 staffer Iffy.
Yeah, former G4. okay.
If we get big enough, we can bring back invitation
dude,
to party.
Dude.
As Kirby gets a cold chill.
We are right now building up what we've lost. And this is what we should have done
Guys, what was dead may never die.
This is what we're doing now should have been exactly what we did to build
before back. Probably this would have been a more realistic way to start, is just two people in a weird kitchen.
Yeah, and I think like we could have started and be like, hey, we have, you know, $1,000. What should we buy for this kitchen? And then we, you know, we upgrade.
Yeah, we slowly upgrade the kitchen. The stream remains incredibly low quality, but the kitchen
gets so nice. Different. It becomes nice. There's marble counters. Mm-hmm. Which, actually, isn't this marble?
I think it's faux marble, so we can upgrade that shit to real marble.
We gotta upgrade to real marble, dude. Okay.
I'm gonna get an email from my landlord being like, you've misrepresented our community.
Yeah.
Also, guys, check it out. I do have this light strip. I can make it do things, but I can't remember how.
Oh. Well, okay. Bayonetta 3, guys, remember? Bayonetta... God, I needed to throw up there.
What's going on with Bayonetta 3?
Well, apparently they, like, the original voice actress for Bayonetta got offered, like, $4,000 to voice her, the main character. Only $4,000.
That's not a good rate.
Imagine.
Guys. I know. I mean, all of us would love to have $4,000, but not for that amount of work.
No, not really. Oh, dude, should we, like, look through my notifications? Guys, I was trending yesterday because of a tweet I made.
About
having my tongue down my girlfriend's throat.
About your incredibly gay layoff.
My gay. When I tell you, I didn't know about this until I stopped making out with her and then looking at my phone. Because I kept hearing it vibrate. And so I was like, what's going on? So that was fun. So apparently Bayonetta was, the voice actress for Bayonetta was offered $4,000 for her voice.
Ooh, layoff no, gay off yes.
Gay off yes. Yes. Dude, hell yeah. Congrats on the girlfriend. Thank you. God, let me just talk a little bit about my girlfriend. What a sweetheart. This morning, she was like, hey, how are you feeling? Like, are you doing that? And then she was like, you got this, you know. She just supported me this morning, and I was like, oh man, you're so sweet. And she's like, yeah, I'm like, this is what a girlfriend does. I'm like, oh wow, it's so different. I've been in shit relationships all my life. It's so different to be with someone that really likes me.
Ooh, do we have the capacity to make Kasim a call into this stream and get it? I guess we could just put it through there.
I could call him right now.
Tell him to drive over.
That's true.
No, he will never drive over.
I mean, he's got to come a good distance.
You do not understand what Kasim is if you think he's going to drive over.
You do not understand.
You do not understand what and who he is. I'm going to read Jennifer Hale's, I guess, statement, who is the voice of Bayonetta.
Okay. Should we pull it up?
Yeah.
I mean, I do love having Construction Simulator up, but...
I will pull it up because...
Also, we gotta set Discord to not pull it up in Microsoft Edge.
Oh, someone has someone Whoa. Really does okay, have the decanter set. We should pull this up too. Okay, well, let me pull up first the Bayonetta. I'm sorry, guys. If you ever need to understand why we're so all over the place, please blame my ADHD. I am thinking of 60 different things. Here.
We're making a lot. We are in a manic state currently.
I am. I told Case, I was like, I know I look like the most amazing person right now. I am. Full manic right
yeah.
now. Yeah. Okay. So, with regard to Bayonetta 3, as a longtime member of the voice acting community, I support every actor's right to be paid well and have advocated consistently for this for years. Anyone who knows me or has followed my career will know that I have great respect for my peers and that I am an advocate for all the members of the community. I am under an NDA and I'm not at liberty to speak regarding this situation. My reputation speaks for itself. I sincerely ask that everyone keep in mind that this game has been created by an entire team of hardworking, dedicated people, and I hope everyone will keep an open mind about what they've created. Finally, I hope that everyone involved may resolve their differences in an amicable and respectful way. So, okay, this is not the person that was offered $4,000. This is the voice actress right now.
Oh, right? So she's the one who took over?
Chat.
It must be her. Jennifer Hale, right?
I'll just chat, let me know. We're known to not...
We do misreport things a lot?
We do misreport things because we don't read the news. Before we talk about it.
This is a promise I will make. I will start reading some of the stories.
I will read some of it.
I do have time now. I don't have the excuse.
G4 Bomb.
New Bayonetta voice actor responds to
She took over.
So if you look up Helena Taylor, that's the original. So this is the actor who's taken over.
This is the actress who's taken over.
The voice actor.
Okay. Is Zilch in the chat?
We got his wild Zilch.
Is Zilch in the chat? Zilch, you should come here.
Oh my god, you should totally come to my workplace, Zilch.
Zilch, I know you have a family and children. Could you just come here?
Could you come here and just sit behind us with your back to the
camera? That's literally what he texted. He said, for continuity's sake, I feel like I should be sitting in the background of this stream. Dude, amazing. Helena Taylor.
Shoutouts to Andrew Zilch and Mike Shaw, the two showrunners for Attack. Both did an incredible job.
An amazing job. Okay, so this is the person that... Whoa. Look how many... Oh.
Whoa, 200...
Oh my god, I don't think I've seen... I mean, I probably have, but like
should
this
we,
is...
I think the audio's off. Should we listen to it? Wow, she is
what
the voice of
Bayonetta. What a voice.
Yeah. I wonder if he's insanely loud to chat. Quiet to us.
Yeah. Really quiet, they said. Okay.
Really quiet.
Voice coach.
Oh, she's just really quiet.
Four and a half years with the legendary Larry Moss, Los Angeles.
Okay.
And what...
Is she kind of just name dropping?
Dude, I mean,
is this apology just
I think honestly, we have to start name dropping. I'm sick of these vague tweets. We've got to start name dropping. It's too quiet.
Damn.
How do I put it up?
I think this is as loud as she's getting.
Dude, I don't know,
we
guys. There's
the
no
up.
Way
when we
for
play
me,
the next video, it's going to blow your
It's going to blow
off.
Your ears off.
On my talent.
It feels like she's telling a secret. No, it's fine.
Oh, did it switch my audio over to my TV?
No, I just think it's she's just low.
And instead, spend the money that you would have spent on this game donating it to charity.
Kevin's mad at me.
For what?
Because I didn't tweet out about the cream stream, but I was here doing this.
Are you cream streaming tonight?
We are cream streaming. Announcement, we are cream streaming tonight around 5 p.m.
Oh my god.
But I will if Kasim doesn't schedule it, I will schedule it.
The news keeps coming, guys.
Where is it? Did Kasim schedule? Guys, can you tell me if Kasim's...
Ooh, we should ask this.
Yeah.
What time do you think we guys should... We probably won't always hit our start time because we're both irresponsible.
Irresponsible, yes.
But... What time should we try to do this stream? Because we might do it 5 days a week.
We should do it 5 days a week.
Yeah.
I think... Oh, Kasim did tweet this out 11 minutes ago. Okay.
5 p.m. PST. I guess that's 8 o'clock Eastern.
Should we do it 5 p.m.?
It's a little late. Where is it bad? I don't know what time you're supposed to stream. What time does streamers stream?
Can we... are there anyone in analytics could kind of tell us, like,
when...
Do
analytics employees from
Do we
G4
have Logic? Anyone who could tell us what the best time is to stream?
Yeah.
I think that would be super helpful.
1 p.m.
Is it 1 p.m.?
That's when we started today.
I mean, I'm down for, like, a 1 p.m. We wake up a little later.
It also really enforces how unemployed we are, that we're starting a thing at 1 p.m.
Yeah.
Do it at 5 a.m., fuck it. Yeah, where is Josh? Josh Kotoff.
Josh.
Shoutouts if you need an analytics guy. He's great.
Josh, 5 to 6 p.m. your time.
8 to 9. But if you're cream streaming at 5, I think maybe we have to do afternoon streams or morning. Should we try to be like morning streams? Do people like morning streams?
I think morning at 11 is a good time.
Yeah. I'm between 11 or 1. Chat, we don't have a voting system.
We don't have a poll, but we will figure that out.
I will just read numbers.
You.
It's unfortunately a 1-1 or a 1, so it's going to be confusing. But we're between 11 and 1. If you have an opinion, we're flexible.
If he's asking why does the emoji have a creamy mouth, because he froths.
Yeah, it's frothing.
It's frothing.
It's frothing time.
Yeah, 11, 11. People are saying 11, 11, right. 11, 1.
More 11s.
Okay, I see a lot of 11s.
Yeah.
Let's do 11.
I see a couple 1 a.m.s.
1 a.m.s, I think they're, you know, that you're pulling our legs there.
Yeah, I think 11's looking like a winner.
I think 11 is fine.
Oh, shit. We can get the bussy drop from Kyle. He said that
we
can
do
that.
We need to get the bussy drop.
We're
going to
get that.
We're going to, if anyone wants to help update this graphic, but honestly, it's great. I think this is
amazing.
I think
I did a pretty good
job.
You
did a really good, the E, dude.
Yeah.
Look at that.
It's like my hand was shaking,
dude,
as I was doing it.
Amazing.
I really do have serial killer handwriting.
You do, and I think that's good. I think it lends well with the brand.
Yeah.
So
Okay, cool. Great. Right. Let's do maybe like three more stories, then I have to head to the west side.
Gotta get over there.
West side to do a cream stream.
Yeah.
Dude, busy day of production and amazing things we can do.
Yeah, I gotta make a website, I've been told.
To what?
For promoting whatever it is I do for a living.
You need to do a web... Why? Wait, why do you need to do a website?
Well, if I'm gonna, like, get more jobs.
You need a website for that? Well, do you not just use LinkedIn?
I could also use LinkedIn. But, you know, if you're writing comedy, you're supposed to be like, look at my stuff.
Hey, if anyone is, like, looking for a writer...
Yeah. If you need a
here's the thing, Case. I'm gonna say this straight up. I feel like in the next 2 weeks you're gonna get a job, because literally the whole G4 brand was in your voice. Like, literally, if I want to, you know, now I can kind of say it. Case was writing for the sales team. A lot of the sponsored bits we have, Case was writing. Everything at Attack was Case.
Definitely Attack was
well, but a lot of the sales things too. I wrote but maybe some not Noble thing, Mobile. Yeah. Wait, what is Noble Mobile?
I did write the first one.
You wrote the Noble Mobiles. This guy, anything G4, anything you heard out of G4 was probably touched by this guy.
I did touch a lot of G4.
You touched a lot of the G4, lot of the Rip Laser stuff. Yeah. The Pizza Hut.
Ooh. Actually, I think be courtesy of this, if the reason G4 failed, me.
Because you saw the
touched
future.
The most of
you
it.
Did. And yeah. I actually think you should you should put on your website about Pizza Hut.
Oh yeah, I should get Rip Blazer on there. Rip Blazer is my baby.
That was amazing. And then no more Snapdragon ads unless Snapdragon wants to sponsor the BackFeed.
Yeah.
I think, okay, so I've been like, you know, on Twitter, I've been going back and forth with Manscaped.
Nice.
I want them to sponsor me.
Manscaped, come on.
Both Manscaped and I have the same humor, as in they keep talking about their balls being smooth.
Oh, yeah.
Because they have ball trimmers.
Yeah.
And I think, like, we're on the same page. So if Manscaped, if you're listening to this and you want to, like, sponsor, pass me a couple bucks. We'll promote your products.
Yeah.
Case will do a live demonstration
Give
of the ball.
Give the money. I'll promote it.
Do the yeah. You promote it. I will also promote it. I'll wear the Manscaped shirt. Okay.
Oh, should I get ahead of destroying the company? I guess I should. I mean, I prefer Cassim gets ahead of things for me.
No, maybe get ahead of it. Do it.
So I took a job
remotely
for G4 about a year and a half ago. Mm-hmm. And at that time, it was not my intention to totally destroy the company with my childish sense of humor and inconsistent work ethic.
Mm-hmm.
But over the course of writing 1,000 sketches about wet men, I realize now that I permanently sullied the reputation of the brand. And yeah, I basically destroyed the company. So for that, I am sorry, but I have learned my lesson, and I'm working on it. And now this stream is going to be, it is my apology in action. So
amazing.
Yeah, yeah. It's going to slowly grow back up to being, I'm assuming, the whole company. So we're ahead of it in that
sense. We're ahead of it now.
And I learned my lesson.
You learned your lesson.
Yeah.
And that's all we can really
And I've grown.
Ask for. You've grown.
I've grown.
You've grown. I do want to say everyone's very excited that the poll actually 1 p.m. won at 69%. Of course. Of course it was 69%.
Yeah.
So, sick. Great.
All right, let's do a couple stories and then we'll get you out of here.
Yeah, a couple stories. Let's see. What do we have here? Where am
I? Oh, how do they watch Cream Team in the meantime? They're asking, how do we watch Cream Team?
Oh, it's going to be Twitter Spaces for a little bit until we figure out what we want to do.
You going to go video eventually?
I think we should do video, but only for the special ones that give us money.
Hey, there you go.
I think that's a good incentive, right?
Yeah.
Or maybe we just do it. I don't know.
And if you need to see faces... The back feed.
The back feed. Honestly, I think with Cassim and Kevin, we should put our cream streams on Spotify.
Mm-hmm.
Even though the quality is absolute ass.
Yeah.
But we'll find a way. We'll figure it out, guys. Actually, we'll figure it out during the cream stream.
Yeah.
The back feed is the back feed. Cream stream is the cream stream. Okay.
There you
we'll
go.
Figure it out. Let's see. Cartoon Network reports it's not shutting down amid rumors. Thank God, some good news, right?
So we talked about this last week when other things were also on.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Or maybe we talked about it on Friday. Oh,
did
yeah, you were out.
Oh, I was out. Oh, shit.
Damn, you didn't even know it was the last.
It was the last.
The last feedback.
That was fine.
But this is the first back feed. Yeah. Yeah, Cartoon Network, apparently they're Warner, I guess, combined Cartoon Network with several other animation studios like under one house.
Okay.
But the network itself, don't believe that all networks are going away. Cartoon Network is not closing.
Oh, I have some good TMZ news here.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, we do have to figure out this Microsoft Edge situation.
Yeah, I'm gonna make some adjustments.
We'll make some adjustments. I do want to thank Yazomboy Yael. I love you so much. I'm so sorry I pronounced it wrong, probably. James Corden goes nuclear on waiter, banned from famed NYC restaurant. James Corden might be Mr. Nice Guy on camera, but according to one restaurant owner, the dude's been incredibly nasty on more than one occasion while dining.
Oh, fuck.
The Late Late Show host was in the crosshairs of restaurateur Keith McNally, who owns the highly acclaimed Balthazar in NYC, and who went on the attack Monday on IG, calling JC a cretin of a man for what he claims was abhorrent behavior at his establishment.
Look at this mugshot.
The fuck is this picture?
That was taken in a prison.
What a crazy picture
taken
to
in
post.
A purple prison.
Purple prison. What an insane image to post.
When did people start hating James Corden? A long time ago? Or was it that Let's Get Loud Cinderella promotional thing
they
did?
Have you ever seen that? Yes, I remember. We have to pull it up. Let's pull it up. Yeah, what was that? James Corden flash mob?
Maybe. James Corden Cinderella?
Here it is. Was it Camila Cabello?
Yeah, here it is.
Was it this? Wait, it was here.
Oh, yeah, this is it. Oh, this is brutal.
Today, a video was posted on
Twitter. Oh, this is someone else talking about.
No, I don't want to.
James Corden.
I mean, I want the original audio.
Flash mob.
Yeah, I want to, like, watch.
Yeah, here we go.
Wow.
You can really see the dink, like you can see the pendulum action of his penis and balls.
It is so bad.
Yeah, I forgot about this.
Oh, it's just until so bad.
Like the whole thing is rough, but James Corden just puts such a. He just really puts a button on it.
Ah!
Wow.
You can see.
Wow. Wow. The guy recording. Wow.
Yep. You can see a little extra waggle, like, on the right side of his leg where his dick is laying, basically.
Let's
and
rewatch.
It just makes it so
yeah,
brutal.
If you guys want to rewatch that real quick. Oh, no! 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 I don't want to watch that any longer.
Damn.
No!
If you were in a huge movie fee, and they're like, all the other actors are down, and they're like, we're doing this viral promotion, we're going to stop traffic and dance, would you have it in you to be like, I refuse, this is a terrible
yes.
idea?
Yes.
Okay, cool. I like to think I would.
I would. I mean, because I have to essentially, because I know everyone's like super excited about it, I'm like, you guys are bothering people. Like, this isn't like promotion that's like enjoyable. You're bothering people.
I would just feel like my skin crawling and my soul trying to get out of my mouth.
You know what I think also? It's because like, I'm not someone who thinks that everyone's going to love seeing me pop up on the street
and
stop traffic.
I know for a fact for me,
traffic.
It will excite no one.
I'm going to be like, no one wants to see me do that. You know what I mean? But like, they probably think they're going to be so excited to see me on the street.
Kay LaBelle brings up a good point, Case. This would be your idea.
Yeah.
Yes. I would do this knowing that it would be horrible.
Yeah.
Which I guess isn't really any better. They did this thinking it would promote the movie. I would do it for no good reason just to be cruel.
Yeah.
yeah. And I guess that's not really any better. So that's a good point.
I mean, I think it's okay. Oh, shit. Let me go back. Should we watch it one more time?
Yeah, I think Chad's really begging for it one more time. And he really makes his way over so easy. Let's get loud.
Wow.
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 Ain't nobody gonna tell you
Also, what's the second? I think she's kind of a well-known actress, maybe.
Oh, Camila Cabello? She's a singer.
Okay, yeah.
I think.
That's something I knew.
But I don't think she's, like, a great person. Man Grief says this is abuse.
We are kind of abusing.
We're done. Okay. Right.
One more story. We should call it there.
Ah, nope, we didn't finish this.
Well, basically, he was just rude in a restaurant. Should we find out how he was rude?
This picture terrified me.
It was rough to come back to that. We thought we had escaped. They escaped into the mansion where they thought it was safe.
I clicked. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, my God. Help me.
Okay, what did he fucking do?
Okay, Balthazar, I know this place. It's good.
McNally claims... Oh, scroll up just a little bit. McNally claims James said, get us another round of drinks this second. And also take all of our drinks so... Wait, and also take care of all of our drinks so far. Adding, this way I won't write any nasty reviews in Yelp or anything like that.
What?
That's such a weird...
Was that like a
McNally
threat?
Claims he said... That is such a baby way
that
to talk,
That is such
though.
A baby way.
This way I won't write any nasty reviews.
What?
I know, this sounds a little made up.
Yeah.
I can see James Corden being an asshole at a restaurant.
Well, of course, look at him.
Yeah.
Of course he's going to be an asshole. Like, I don't know what you expected him to be, a sweetheart.
Well, carpool karaoke. Carpool.
Oh, right. That's what he does.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, so he is a Yelp Karen.
According to McNally, the owner of Balthazar. Although, can you trust a guy who named his restaurant after a dragon?
No, I can't. Excuse me, hold on a second. We just got to pull this up.
There's no story here, but sometimes the headline, you know, really
sometimes
says it all.
Sometimes the headline is really good. Let's see if we could see this, yeah. Oops.
Naked woman chases Jehovah's Witnesses off of her porch and down the street yelling, succumb to my devil vagina magic.
Wow.
Is this a real headline?
Wow. I mean, let's think about it. I mean, it can be real.
I'm going to Google this and see what the source is.
Naked woman chases Jehovah's Witnesses off of her porch. I can believe this.
I can believe this,
and I can believe that it's in, like, Idaho or something.
Yeah, I'm just curious. Naked
there
Jehovah's
it is.
Witness.
2018? Oh, no, it's Florida.
No, wait. There's so many stories.
Oh, my God, there's actually so many stories. Could you put that? Yeah, wait, there's so many stories,
Should
actually.
Should I just share this Google search
result? Yeah. There's actually so many stories about people. Hold on. I'm going to pull it up. Did you put it?
Yeah, it's in there.
Okay. Oh, shit.
I know. Ridiculous that we have to do this.
Shit. Okay, let me just copy message link.
Oh,
put
yeah,
it in
yeah.
here.
I just got to update this.
You just have to update it. It's like a quick thing. And then, okay.
What?
Okay. Hold on, guys. We're getting ahead of this.
Guys,
don't worry. The problem we're having right now. Okay. This is great. Okay, I'm just gonna click there.
Guys, so we decided to just go live on a whim. I am sorry for anyone
that we've hurt
with our incredibly incompetent streaming.
I know, it's not that great, but
we have learned from our mistakes, and we do promise to get better.
We will get better at some point.
Naked Jehovah's Witness. I'll start reading these, just headline-wise. Naked Jehovah's Witnesses who kidnapped their neighbors believed Armageddon was coming. So that's one Naked Jehovah's Witness story.
That's one.
Story number two. Naked Florida woman yelled Jehovah before slashing and stabbing man with a hooked knife.
What?
Guys, if you Google the right thing, you get some incredible results.
No.
Okay, this is... Now we're getting a little too far down the rabbit hole.
What is this? Indiana Forums?
TheHoosier.com.
Oh, no.
Naked woman chases... Okay, here we go.
Oh, this is it.
We found the source.
Oh, my God. It's KVTA.
It's KVTA.
We've been on this site before.
Oh, you're right. KVTA4.
Oh, but that's a different woman.
I think it's the same woman.
No, that's a different woman. Look.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, it is a totally different woman.
Oh, my God. Can you post that link?
Yeah, I'll put this link in there.
Yeah,
or go to the... And just scroll. It's the third one.
It's this one.
Yeah. Or not.
Or
I'll
no.
just post. I'm just
yeah,
gonna post,
post
this.
Yeah, post it. You gotta post it. You gotta get ahead of this. Okay, we're gonna post it. This is an entirely different woman.
Okay, so I'll start reading the story while you pull this up.
Ha.
This is in Fillmore, California, so it's in our state, guys. Brandy Williams has been taken to Ventura County Jail after an altercation involving two Jehovah's Witnesses. Miss Williams was seen running naked after two young men on bicycles who were going towards her. They were on bicycles. too young. That just makes it sound like little Stranger Things boys pull up to a woman's house. the little kid in the green hat with the teeth from Stranger Things. Excuse me, miss, would you like to hear about God?
No.
Miss Williams, okay, wait. Miss Williams thought it would be funny, this is a quote, to answer the door in the nude and shock these young men. The two men sat stunned on her porch for a brief moment before returning to their bicycles. They are familiar with folks being rude. What Miss Williams did next went a little too far. That's a quote from Deputy Sheriff McEwen.
This is good.
She was doing a bit.
Take a good look at my pussy. Succumb to my devil vagina magic? What?
If you are saying take a good look to my pussy to anyone that you're not sleeping with, there's a good chance you're...
Dude, that is so funny. That is so funny.
You can only say that to your OBGYN and anyone having sex with you.
Yeah, if you're at the OBGYN and you're like, hey, could you take a good look at my pussy?
Excuse me, doctor.
That's fine.
That's fine. And if you say that to an OBGYN and they act weird,
you gotta change doctors. But if you're going to some kid's bicycling around, saying, take a good look at my pussy.
I'm
going to
say this. Anywhere, if you're on a bike or anyone is on a bike, you shouldn't say, take a good look at my pussy.
I don't think that should come out of your mouth. I'll be honest.
The occasions you can say that phrase and have it be okay.
It's very short. Very slim.
Damn.
Very slim. Oh, my God.
So this is how the story ends. Brandy took after them but didn't make it too far, as neighbors had already informed the police.
Oh, my God.
She was apprehended without incident. I'm assuming she told the cops to take a look at her pussy.
Yeah, I'll be honest. I think, who said this here? Someone said it. Starg Runner says, take a good look at my pussy, succumb to my devil vagina magic. No, wait. What? Someone said this. Oh, yeah, no. I Know Mad Bro says, succumb to my devil vagina magic would sell out fast. If that was on a shirt.
Dude, if we could get merch going.
Oh, I'm getting merch going. Guys, this is another thing I wanted to announce. I'm going to be making Mommy Issues merch.
Oh, yeah,
because
you
I had
are.
That shirt, so I will be starting that soon. And maybe I'll just put... Maybe I'll just
take a good look at my pussy.
Take a good look at my pussy. Or succumb to my vagina, devil's vagina magic.
Yeah, that's what did they
so
say?
Crazy.
Wow. Can we top that story? Should we
no,
call
I think
it
that's
a, can we call
let's
it on
call
that?
It and also let's actually just go on Gun Mario. Wait, the guys, this is the final.
Should we do the Gun Mario reveal?
This is the reveal
of
the Twitter account
Gun Mario.
Can you post it on in the Discord so I can pull it up?
I absolutely can. I feel bad. So the thing is, this is kind of like observing one of those islands that's been sequestered from all society. Like, as soon as you observe the tribe, you change it.
Now, let's put a little bit of, before you post that, let's explain a little bit of backstory on this before people think we're unhinged.
Yeah.
Gun Mario was someone who tweeted under a big tweet talking about the Nintendo America's tweet.
Yeah, I can find the tweet if you want to.
Asking about Daisy. Daisy's intro video
for Mario Strikers. It was just an animation reveal.
And Gun Mario bravely asked underneath, could you make it so that she's naked, please?
I'm going to just share this tweet
Discord. Yeah.
For context.
I mean, now you're going to... But the thing is, like, I don't want you guys going on there and thinking we support anything he's saying.
No, he says a lot of terrible shit.
He says, actually, maybe the worst kinds of things. But the thing is that...
He also says some of the funniest things.
He also says some of the funniest things. And I think I like to observe.
Yeah.
I think that's the
So
thing.
That's our word of caution. Like, if you start interacting with Gun Mario, you're going to disturb the delicate ecosystem.
Right. So don't, like, interact with him too much.
Yeah. Just try to observe him from a distance. Let him continue to exist in this state.
Like, this was the tweet. Can you make it so that she's naked, please? Which, let me tell you, I laughed.
It's so... The thing about Gun Mario is he's subtle with it
sometimes. Yeah, he's subtle. So I would like to pull up his account.
Can you make it so you pull up his account, please?
YT. Yeah. Here he is. You're following him.
Oh,
great.
Absolutely. I did have to follow him. I'm one of his 37 followers.
Yeah,
I caution everyone.
If
he gets too many follows at once, he's going to know he's being watched.
Yeah. And so please don't follow him, but maybe just take a quick peek.
If you need to.
We'll
continue to cover him.
So 59 minutes ago.
Blowjob. period. No one else is tweeting like this. No one else has the level of craftsmanship of Gun Mario.
I can't breathe. Okay. We're already on a good start. We're good. Okay. Okay.
Wait. Do you notice it's next week? I don't even know.
I'm ignoring it. I'm ignoring that. This shit is crazy.
Now, there's no telling if he made this or if he's just curating a meme that he found. Either way, it's very on brand for Gun Mario.
I don't know, but it's so funny.
Again.
Oh, this is so
You don't agree with everything an artist does.
I'm gonna scream.
He also does occasionally post things that seem slightly like cries for help. So again, it's not all good.
I mean, he does, but it's like so relatable. And then, but like, here's the thing.
Hey, he's covering Bayonetta too.
Okay, yeah.
Cute idea, snort a whole bunch
of bad salt and go to Dave and Buster's.
Okay.
My favorite activity is not following instructions. Okay, I'm abnormal.
They're not all 100%.
They're not all, yeah. I'm not safe.
He's going like, a little hard on October 14th.
He got a little hard. Okay, yeah. So, this is amazing. When I was born, Devil said, oh shit, competition.
All right, well, that's our team, because we're going to continue to cover Gun Mario. Yeah, can we scroll will. Up and just click on his Abby so that we can all see?
Yeah, we can all see what it is.
It's just Pikachu.
It's just Pikachu on a computer. Yeah. If you want to know more about him, you've got his About Me here.
Yeah.
It's really good.
My name is Gun
Mario,
I'm 17.
I'm 17 years old. I was born on March 8th. I'm 5 feet and 8 inches tall, I think. Certified gangster and wanted murderer.
Favorite color is gray.
Yeah. 45, my favorite number, 45, my flag, the flag of my home country.
So, you know, follow with
caution. So, please, follow with caution, but also admire it.
Yeah, just
and enjoy.
You know, it's like a shooting star.
Yeah, it's a shooting star. Yeah, so I'm glad we were able to finally, we couldn't because we were obviously under a whole TV network.
Yeah, the main thing I text Fiona, though, is just the occasional Gun Mario tweet.
Yeah, Gun Mario tweets are actually amazing. Yeah. Wow. Blowjob.
Blowjob. That's a classic Gun Mario.
I might have had to tweet this. Okay, guys. So this was the BackFeed. Look at us. Almost at 900 viewers.
Wow.
Guys, thank you so much for all the support. Yeah. We are unemployed. but what's going to happen is we're just going to keep on doing this. Yeah. And hopefully the viewers stay, because this is some good viewership right now.
Oh, yeah.
This is so nice
of people to tune in.
I'm really happy people are tuning in. I also assume they're tuning in because they feel bad. And also because now we're interesting because of the layoffs. Yeah. But like, please don't make that our whole personality.
Also, we're not kidding. We are going to actually upgrade the setup.
Are going to upgrade. So the poll said 1 p.m.
Okay, let's do 1
p.m.
So
we should do 1 p.m. Well, 69%.
They did say 1 p.m. Oh, okay, wow. 11s were going wild.
11s were going wild. But then a lot of the 1 p.m. said, I'm going to stay silent and hit the poll. Yeah. I'm listening.
If you're a big 11 p.m. head, go hit the poll.
What, 11 p.m. or 11 a.m.?
Well, I just mean... Oh, sorry,
11 a.m. 11 a.m., yes. If you're, Rich Bleak, thank you so much for, oh my gosh, so many subs. 10 tiers, 1 subs, dude.
Holy shit.
Hell yeah. Raid Golden Boy.
Oh, yeah.
Fiona's
can you raid people still? They didn't get rid of that, did they?
I don't know. I'll figure that out.
We used to have a whole group of people that would just do this stuff for us.
We're learning. We're learning. We don't know how to do any of this, but we're learning. Thank you guys so much. We'll be back tomorrow at 1 p.m. because we have nothing else to
do. I guess we
do.
Could start a YouTube channel and upload these to it.
Upload the VODs?
Like, upload the VODs.
I mean, should I put it? So the reason I don't want to put it on my YouTube is mainly because I have short films that I want
to
post there.
I think it has to be its own YouTube just for anybody who wants it.
Should we call it?
I guess the BackFeed.
The BackFeed? Okay.
Is the BackFeed?
That's so easy for you guys.
Yeah. Dude, incredible. We already have we're going to pay Kendall. We're going to pay Case. This is great.
We're going to steal from Kevin.
We're
going to catfish Cassim.
Yeah. Okay, so let's make we'll make a YouTube and just upload the VOD there and just... Yes. Whatever,
but we'll be,
right?
So far we're going to be live at 1 p.m. PST.
PST.
So 4 p.m. Eastern.
Yeah, so I think that's a good time.
Yeah.
And we'll do it during the weekdays. Weekends we'll take a break because I do think we need to figure our actual lives out.
If I'm feeling particularly mentally unhinged, I'll stream from a separate account.
You should.
With a worse title.
Yes. Okay, so that's it. Love you guys. Thank you so much for supporting us. We'll be back tomorrow at 1 p.m.
Tomorrow at 1.
Don't miss out. And also, we'll see you on YouTube.
Yeah.
And follow Case Blackwell on Twitter.
I'm at Case Blackwell.
Yeah.
Might be Case underscore Blackwell.
Maybe.
I should know that by now.
Maybe.
Yeah, it is. It's at Case underscore Blackwell.
Oh, yeah.
My Instagram is also dead. But you know what? I'm going to start just editing the stuff I made at G4 and posting it on Instagram.
I think we should just do that. You should just do that.
You know what we might be able to do?
What?
Show off that Black Adam video that we'll never...
Okay, we had a sketch. We made a sketch for Black Adam.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I don't, we don't have it, but tomorrow we can show it.
Oh, tomorrow. Let's show it. Yeah. Tomorrow we will show it. We don't have it. We don't have it. And we'll also figure out this mic situation.
Yeah, we're going to get another mic.
Headphones. I do have another mic.
Yeah, we're getting a mic and headphones. It's going to be so real, guys.
Are you guys going to do a VOD here too? Yeah, I mean, I think I'm just going to leave the VOD up, but I will download and put it up on YouTube, right? Is that the move?
I'll figure that out.
I'm looking at Kendall, seeing if that's like the way. Kendall knows, so.
Also, shout out to Kendall, at Kendall Lynn.
At Kendall Lynn.
Yo, we're going to make a YouTube channel. We're going to make a TikTok.
Nah.
That's all I got, because those are the two that just matter. So.
But we'll do that. That works. Mm-hmm. Guys, thank you so much for supporting us. One day I'll be able to pay you, Kendall.
Yeah.
Now,
clout.
Okay, yeah, I'll pay you in clout, baby. All right, guys. Well, please make a wish list on Amazon so we can help you get started. How do I do that?
Well, just let us know what kind of equipment Amazon we're supposed to have. And we can probably just get it.
Yeah.
Oh, Christian wants to come over, by the way, to like set this all up for tomorrow.
That would be
yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah, Christian, I'll text you the Addy.
Yeah, to the Addy.
We're going to have guests. We're going to have Christian and Kendall.
Yeah.
Maybe Lena will
come. Maybe Lena will come in. Maybe Cassim will come.
Yeah.
Who knows? You got to find out and be there.
Today we kind of just went live. Tomorrow?
We're
going to think about it.
We're going to maybe think about it for a couple more minutes than we did.
Yeah.
Okay. Love you guys. We'll see you all later. Oh wait, I do need to stop streaming. Okay, bye. Bye-bye. Bye.